Hello friends, welcome to the technical check on the markets. Markets have closed negative today with a very big candle here. The momentum indicator on the daily charts is on the sell side. We were expecting the retest of this high before, but today we've seen a very good volumes, markets going down in the negative. We have again, Nifty has again come close to the 40 daily moving average, which is a very crucial support, but we are expecting to break this this level and go down till at least lower Bollinger band or the 50% retracement mark, which is around 5850, and the lower Bollinger band is around 5900. So I'll be expecting at least a small correction till 5850, but if we close below 5850, which is also the 20 daily moving average, if we close below that, then the medium term outlook also becomes negative and we'll be expecting at least a correction till 5700 or 5750. Now the strategy should be to sell on rise. If we get a small bounce over here, then we can expect the strategy should be to sell on rise. On the hourly chart, we are in this range. This range downside would be around 5880, which is our target at this point of time in the short term. If we close below this trend line here, downward sloping trend line, then the medium term outlook becomes very risky and on the downside, and we'll be expecting more downside. Aggressive sell-off can come in below this line. The momentum indicator on the hourly chart is on the sell side, so more correction is expected at least till 5880, which is our target, short term targets. Bank Nifty again closed below 20 and 40 daily moving average, which is very crucial at this point of time. Nifty has not closed below these averages, but Bank Nifty has closed below these averages. That shows a lot of weakness in the short term as well as in the medium term outlook. In Bank Nifty, I'll be expecting this support to be the target, which is around 12150, which is extremely crucial at this point of time. The momentum indicator is on the sell side, so the strategy should be to sell on rise. Support would be around 12150 and 12000. Resistance would be around 12775 and 12900. Tata Steel has broken this triangular pattern on the downside, which is very negative for the stock. The momentum indicator has given a sell signal, and also there is a negative divergence here for the stock. Support would be around 280 and 260. 260 would be a target, medium term target, and 280 would be a short term target. Resistance would be around 303, which can be a short term stop loss, and 315, which is the upper end of this averages. The second stock is ICICI Bank, which has broken this ending diagonal pattern on the downside, which is very negative for the banking sector. It is expecting at least 1120 in the very short term, but the medium term outlook also remains negative, so the target should be around 1050 and also below that. So the support should be around 1126, which is a short term target, and medium term target should be around 1050. Resistance should be around 1170 and 1210. So overall friends, short term has become negative, and I'll be expecting 5880 to be the target and achieved in next, I think, 1 week. Overall, the strategy should be to sell on rise, and don't forget, if we close below the 20 daily moving average, which can be around 5880 and 5850, if we close below those this average, then the medium term outlook also becomes negative, and then we can expect targets below 5700. Thank you so much.